Several Lake Michigan beaches in northwest Indiana are still closed this morning after a spill at a U.S. steel plant. Low levels of the chemical hexavalent chromium have been detected in the Big Lake on Wednesday. A local water company has stopped drawing water from Lake Michigan, and a total of three beaches are now shut down. The steelmaker said the spill was caused by a pipe failure at the plant. The chemical is known to cause cancer.